Hang on, let me look at that thing. Yep, as I thought, it's a tree. And you got a lightsaber, remember? Not a scratch on her. Well, no new ones.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Cameron, you're alive?
Buddy! BB-8 says that you saved him.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Once we can compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computer's through those blast doors.
Oh, sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
If anyone says you can safely cook a Nerf sausage using an X-Wing's thrusters, they're lying.
Mine came out fine. I told you, 3 seconds maximum.
Look, can't you just use the manual override?
Yes, we could use the manual override. If we could remember the right sequence, and we hadn't broken part of it.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull two release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry. Of course, it
all available crew members to the blast door area, please. I repeat, all available crew members to the blast door area, please.
We need that storage crate pulled down. Thank you, you're dismissed. Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in pieces. That's it. It's in pieces.
And the pieces are?
Oh, inside hangar 3. Sorry, gotcha. Honestly, I think this nerf sausage is making me drown.
I said open the door! Open the door! The door! Open it! Ah! Why don't you speak basic?
Coolant leak set off the safeties. The door can only be opened from the inside, which should be fine, except Oban in there only speaks bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak bocce like a second language.
Be my guest.
Droids are... Jamya? Droids are... Jamya? Darkuma droids are...
Geezics.
Those look like parts of the other release clamp in that block of ice.
How long until it melts?
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
Well, it's not the worst idea ever.
Thank you.
No, that was allowing you into the resistance in the first place. All right, we can use that crane to get the block over to the X-ray.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a shift, but you should have enough left to plug the gaps.
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another?
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
Thank you. BB-8, could you idle the X-Wing thrusters? Just through here. And you, no more using X-Wings for cooking.
Aww.
I really must get this arm repainted.
The control room doors were locked down too?
That wasn't me!
General, the new security measures are in place.
I can see.
I suspect there could be a break in the circuit.
Generals, if you cared to stand on the ID scanner.
problem.
Blast. That should hold for now. BB-8, could you upload your data into the Astromech port?
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
I'm a bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what did you use to patch up the... Is that safe?
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Dear.
I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised beetleberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Not a problem. Nine Nam is a hero of the rebellion who helped destroy the second Death Star. Frankly, he can even have extra sprinkles if he wants them. It's the same deal with Han, but don't tell him I said that. All the parts we need to make Mr. Nam happy should be in that gold-colored container. BB-8, can you maneuver it to the drop hatch?
Whee! BB-8. I doubt even R2 could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's gonna take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Target practice. Come on! Oh yeah, that was some good shooting.
Thanks, Imre. Let's get Mr. Numb his ice cream.
Remember, be blueberry. He was most emphatic upon that point.
Nejega. Oya kere okwenda hawi kobeine.
Well, that's the important stuff dealt with. Just fuel and weapons now.
In the auxiliary cooling system?
Oh. That was
Quick! Help the general!
Thank you. Let's get these on board.
No, I never asked. But before you join the
all right, once it's fueled up, you'll be ready to go.
You're after fuel, right? Well, unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, you're out of luck. A protocol droid, at last! Ooh, if you're not busy later, my toaster oven got stuck on Jawa'is, so any help would be appreciated.
Problem.